A glass of milk. There once was a poor boy who spent his days going door to door selling newspaper to pay for school. One day, as he was walking his route, he started feeling low and weak. The poor boy was starving, so he decided to ask for food when he came to the next door. The poor boy asked for food but was denied every time until he reached the door of a girl. He asked for a glass of water, but seeing his poor state, the girl came back with a glass of milk. The boy asked how much he owed her for the milk, but she refused payment. A year later, the girl, who was now a grown woman, fell sick. She went from doctor to doctor, but no one was able to cure her. Finally, she went to the best doctor in town. The doctor spent months treating her until she was finally cured. Despite her happiness, she was afraid she could not afford to pay the bill. But when the hospital handed her the bill, it read, "Paid in full with a glass of milk." So the moral of the story is, no good deed goes unrewarded. I hope you like this video. Then please like and subscribe. Thank you. Bye-bye.